Giant mess of hate and unrest. So let's just say.